might be a redneck if you got a doghouse installed on the top of your truck.